A peer-reviewed assignment enables students to comment on each other's work, according to Canvas. Indeed, that's what it does. This presentation will consider the following workflow. First, you assign peer reviews as you edit an assignment. There are two ways to assign peer reviews, automatically or manually. After peer reviews are assigned, you should wait a reasonable period of time for students to complete their peer reviews. Then, this demonstration will walk you through the steps of collecting peer reviews by students. Note that you will be able to delete a student's peer review if necessary. Note also that this simulation will prompt you to do the clicking when appropriate. This slide shows a research paper assignment. The peer review operation is available to you when you edit the assignment. So, click Edit. Let's scroll down and click Require Peer Reviews. By default, peer reviews can be assigned manually, but you could also automatically assign them. Click that option. Type in the number of reviews you want each student to complete. For demonstration purposes, it's 2. Note also that the date for doing peer reviews must come after the due date for the original assignment submission. This is done automatically for you if you do not select a date yourself. Now, update the assignment. Now let's see what happens from the student's perspective as I drag in a new browser window in order to show you how fictional student George Harrison views the assignment. Under To Do, he sees that he has to turn in the assignment first, and he will proceed to submit the assignment. Assuming he is successful, he will see confirmation that his submission has been turned in, but he won't immediately see that there are peer reviews to do. He will need to return to this assignment later to see peer reviews to complete. So if the student contacts you about how do I access a peer review, direct that student back to the assignment. He will see a listing of names of students to peer review. Time passes, including the due date. When you are ready to collect peer reviews, go to the assignment and click Peer Reviews. You can select a student's paper and read its peer reviews, or you can select a specific student's review of another student's paper. In this view, we are choosing to read John Lennon's review of a paper by George Harrison. Note that you can also delete a peer review by clicking its trash can. And additionally, note that you can manually assign peer reviews as needed. Here we see John Lennon's comment. We also need to show the rubric, if there is a rubric for this assignment. So, click that. Once we're into the rubrics, we can select a student's peer review and see the rubric entries made by that student. In this case, it's John Lennon's rubric for the paper by George Harrison. We can then click the X to close the rubric. This does not delete the rubric by John Lennon. That's pretty much it. You can rewind to this presentation to see the workflow from beginning to end, and you can also call us for more assistance with this feature. You can also consult the Canvas Instructor's Guide. So contact the Department of Academic Technology if you wish for further assistance.